This is a quick demo of the Persession MFA check features coming in Teleport 6.1. So here I'm logged into my Teleport cluster as user Ali. I have two roles, dev and prod. So role dev is just giving me access to any SSH nodes or Kubernetes clusters with the labels env dev. And then role prod, same thing, except label and prod, and it also has this extra option, require session MFA set. So I also have two SSH nodes registered in this cluster, dev and prod, with the corresponding labels. For the purposes of this demo, they're just running on my local machine on different ports, but it works for all nodes. So if I try to SSH into node dev, everything works as expected. But if I try to register, log into not prod, I get this error saying that I need MFA check and also I have no MFA devices registered. So let's go ahead and add this MFA device. I'm going to add a U2F YubiKey called YubiKey1, tapped it and it's registered. I can obviously add multiple devices. So let's do another one. I need to first press my existing key when I add a new one, just to avoid any MFA bypasses, but now I have two keys registered. Okay, so now if I try to SSH in the prod again, it'll prompt me for the key. I'm tapping one of the keys and I'm in. Okay, same thing applies to Kubernetes. So I have two clusters registered here, dev and prod. They are both, again, running locally on my machine as Minikube cluster, but it works regardless. So first, let me log into the dev cluster. And if I try to do many Kubernetes requests, everything just works fine as usual. But if I log into prod and try any of the same requests, it'll prompt me for every single command. So anything I run, I'll have to tap a key every single time. Okay, there's two other features that I wanna show you in 6.1. So first is device attestation. And this is basically a way to limit which vendors you accept U2F devices from. So in this case, I have a Yubico CA, which means that I only trust YubiKeys essentially. I also have a Google Titan key plugged in right now. So if I try to edit as one of my keys in my account, so let's call it Titan. I'm tapping one of my existing keys and then I'm trying to register this one, and it tells me that it's signed by Google, therefore it's not trusted because we only accept Yubico keys. Okay, and the last thing I want to show you is, again, in the auth server Teleport YAML config, there's this top-level authentication field, exactly the same as you saw in the roles, but it applies cluster-wide and it overrides any role-specific fields. So now that I've set it, let me restart my auth server real quick. And now if I try to SSH into node dev, that you previously didn't require any extra checks, it requires the MFA tab now. And so does every single node or Kubernetes cluster in this Teleport cluster. Thank you.